You guys act like a couple of 10-year-olds.
10-year-olds can't drive.
Neither can you, Grandma.
Want to make this interesting? Last one to the campsite has to do the cooking. You're on. I want pancakes.
Forget about Ben. We'll help you.
Thank you.
Smooth move, Romeo. You sure showed her.
Showed her what?
You don't know either, huh?
I flew halfway across the galaxy so Julie could tell me to buzz off again? I don't deserve this. I'm a world-famous hero.
You're a world-famous jerk. Whoa. That's better. And if you weren't such a jerk, maybe she wouldn't have dumped you in the first place.
Oh, and now you're the expert on feelings?
No, but I am an expert on jerks.
You know, I don't have to take that from...
can we talk?
Actually, I'm kind of talked out.
Hey, I know I'm a jerk sometimes.
Sometimes?
I got this. But you're the only person in my life, besides them, who isn't impressed by all that other stuff. You know the real me, faults and all, and that's okay with you. Kinda. What are you doing?
Greeting you reverentially.
I thought it was a really slow headbutt.
Headbutt?
This is awesome! Look at the classes we get to take! Weapons and tactics, interstellar law, cultural sensitivity.
Started strong, but then you lost me.
Starship maintenance.
And you got him right back.
Bought yourself a nose full of humongousaur.
We're going, Tennyson. You're not getting us thrown out of here on the first day.
Wait, you're holding me back? Let's take the night off, explore a little. We've been stuck in these barracks all week.
Whole place is on lockdown. Breaking curfew is against orders.
It's like I don't even know you anymore.
I liked it better when I used to drive.
That's why the me in the future didn't remember it happening to him before.
But you remember all of this.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, don't do that again.
Thanks a lot, Kevin.
Anytime.
We wouldn't want to wake Kevin now, right?
What'd I miss?
Remember, this guy could be totally innocent of everything.
He stole a ship. He's no innocent.
You really want to stack your rap sheet against his, Kevin?
Just saying.
Like shopping. Wanna go?
Okay, but I thought you wanted to spend more time with Ben.
I do. That's why he's coming with. You bringing Kevin?
Nothing I'd rather do.
So why do it?
'Cause it makes her happy. And when she's not happy, I'm not happy.
Ben, you coming?
Guess so.
Definitely something wrong. How'd you know I was here?
Gwen called, but she didn't say what you were doing here.
I'm following Julie.
You were spying on her?
Hey, it's not like I didn't have a good reason. I mean, look what just happened.
This doesn't prove anything.
Ben, I know you like her, but come on. Tennyson may have messed up the Ultimatrix, but he's put himself on the line again and again. He's risked his life 100 times for people he didn't even know. For slobs like me. For jerks like you. He's a hero. And more important... he's my best friend.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm starving. Burgers?
My treat.
Your treat?
Hey, it's the least I can do for my best girl. And my best friend.
We don't really have a choice.
What do you mean, we? You're the one who was so busy playing hero that he missed the big picture. And you are not gonna risk her life now because you screwed up.
I can do it, Kevin. I have to.
So you hit me in the head because you were dumb enough to ignore your girlfriend?
When was the last time you called Julie?
This isn't about me.
No?
Spell, and also tell him...
I'm right here. We gonna talk about this or what?
Seriously, man, just apologize.
She's not mad at me. She's just scared of going back to Ledger Domain.
Kevin?
I had a feeling this would happen.
Really? When?
Right when you said, trust me.
Come on, Ben, get out of there!
Don't you see, Ben? It's the power. You're tempted, like I was tempted to go full Anodite.
And like when I lost control of my powers.
You can't force your answers on everybody. After everything we've been through, is this the way you want it all to end? Knew you'd do the right thing.
Way to go.